Here's the latest from the QT newsroom. Ipswich is still reeling from the welcome announcement the city will be home to a major defence manufacturing operation to build combat vehicles for the Australian Army. 330 jobs are expected to flow from the contract, but that number could grow. Sources say Rheinmetall Defence Australia, the German company that won the $5 billion contract, is now in the hot seat to pick up an even bigger deal worth $15 billion. If successful, Ipswich would undoubtedly become the defence capital of Australia, securing more long-term, highly skilled and highly paid jobs within the city. Now for some more exciting news about big things to come to Ipswich. Japanese discount store Daiso will open a new store at Riverlink Shopping Centre. The grand opening of the popular store, where almost everything is $2.80, is planned for March 31st. This will be the second Daiso store in Ipswich after the discount giant opened at Redbank Plains in December 2016. Riverlink also says there are more surprises ahead. The centre's managers aren't giving too much away, but say they've listened to shoppers' feedback and major announcements are on the way. Briefly, three people accused of carrying out a spate of armed robberies at Ipswich businesses have faced court. A Silkstone mum of seven is one of the three people charged with the service station robberies in Booval, East Ipswich and Willowbank. Two of the three had their first court appearance on Wednesday, with one making bail. The third accused offender was due in court today. The matters will likely be heard again next month. Now to the weather. CMC Rocks is on this weekend and festival goers will be pleased to hear the sun will be shining. Today we'll reach a top of 30 degrees with things heating up to 32 degrees on Sunday. A few clouds around, but otherwise it's clear skies ahead.